They said the stock market will boom if I'm elected. If he's elected, the stock market will crash.
Okay, let's move on to the next question.